हेलो एवरीवन, आई होप यू ऑल आर डूइंग वेल। वेलकम टू माय यूट्यूब चैनल राहुल एन आई टी गाय। टुडे इन दिस वीडियो आई विल शो यू वन ऑफ द बेस्ट गेमिंग वीडियो रिकॉर्डिंग सॉफ्टवेयर एंड आल्सो अदर फीचर्स ऑफ दैट सॉफ्टवेयर। काइंडली वॉच दिस वीडियो टिल द एंड। एज यू कैन सी, दिस इज द होम स्क्रीन फॉर OBS स्टूडियो। इन लेफ्ट हैंड साइड डाउन यू कैन सी द सेक्शन कॉल्ड सीन्स। सो हियर यू कैन क्रिएट द मेनी सीन्स एज पर यूर रिक्वायरमेंट। सो हियर वी आर क्रिएटिंग द फर्स्ट सीन। So we'll provide the name over here. You can provide the name as per your understanding. Then we'll click on the OK button. So we will create the another scene. We'll provide the name. Then we'll click on the OK button. So in each scene we will add the sources. So in first scene we will add the display capture as a source which will record our desktop screen. So we'll provide the name, then we'll click on the OK button. Now we will adjust the screen size. Now we will create the source for second scene. So we'll create the source as game capture. So we will provide the name over here. Then we'll click on the OK button. So in mode we will select the capture specific window, that is second option. Then in window we'll select our game window, that is Prince of Persia. Then we'll click on the OK button. So if you want the full screen, then you can just right click and go to transform, then stretch to screen. Sometimes there will be a black screen, so I will suggest you to open the software in the admin mode. As you can see, we got our game window, then you can start the recording. So here on this audio mixer section, you can control your system audio and you can control your mic audio as well. So you can use the start streaming option to go live and you can click on the start recording so that it will start the recording of your gaming. So now we'll click on the settings button. I will just show you the settings. So this is the general setting tab in OBS Studio. Here you can change the language, theme and many other things. And this is the stream tab. Using this you can go live on your channel. This is the third tab under settings, that is output. In streaming subtab always select encoder as X264, rate control you can select as CVR and bitrate as required. In recording subtab, type always should be standard. Recording path you can change as per your preference or you can go ahead with the default path. Recording format it should be MP4 always. Third subtab we have is audio and fourth one is the replay buffer. In audio tab you can manage all your audio settings such as selection of mic and all. In video tab, always select resolution as 16:9, that is 1920x1080. In hotkeys tab, you can create the hotkeys for faster selection, such as hotkey as F9 for pause or stop. Last tab is the advanced tab. You can change the recording file format if you want. You can select the checkbox, override if file exists, stream delay, etc. Once you are done with all the settings, click on start recording to start the recording. As you can see, the recording has been started. Then click on stop recording to stop the recording. I hope you will like this video. Do comments your queries in comment box if there are anything. If you are new to our YouTube channel, then please subscribe. And don't forget to click the bell icon to get notification for newly uploaded videos. Stay safe, stay healthy. Thank you.